Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you how I get my favorite fall makeup look, and I'm just starting with a BB cream and applying that with a stipple brush from Sonia Kashuk all over my face and blending it down the neck. Once that's all blended in, I will move on to my CoverGirl concealer in the shade Classic Ivory. I like this concealer the best for under the eyes because it really helps brighten everything up. Just going to blend that all in with my fingers, and then with the fake beauty blender from Sonia Kashuk, I'm going in with the Sonia Kashuk concealer quad in the shades, in the lightest shade, and the color corrector over everything I just applied concealer. Now to set it all, I am using CoverGirl powder in the shade Classic Ivory, and I'm applying that with a small kabuki brush from Eco Tools. Now I am going to use bronzer, and I am applying it with my Sephora Pro Air 55 brush. And I'm just using NARS Laguna, and I'm putting that all around my face, on my temples and my forehead, down my neck to blend it in, a little bit on my cheeks and down my nose. Now I am going to apply my blush with my Sonia Kashuk blush brush and NYX blush in the shade Pinched. Now moving on to my eyebrows, I am filling them in and brushing them out with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz. I believe it's in the shade Medium. Now I'm going to prime my eyes with MAC's Paint Pot in Painterly. I'm applying that with my ring finger all over my eyelid and leaving my brow bone open. Now I am using Urban Decay's Sin. I'm applying that over where I just put my MAC paint pot. Now I am using the shade Tease from Urban Decay's Naked 2 with that same brush, and I'm just putting that into my crease. I like to focus the color more on the outer portion of the crease. Now I am using the shade Toasted from my Urban Decay Naked palette with the fluffy end of the brush that comes in the Naked 2 palette. I'm just applying that in the crease as well. Now, I am using the shade Last Call from the Urban Decay Ammo Palette, and that is going to go on the outer portion of the crease and a little bit above the crease just to be seen better. This is the color that the whole look is based around, pretty much. Now on a flat brush, I am mixing the shades Booty Call and Foxy from the Urban Decay Naked 2 palette, and I'm using that as my brow bone highlight. Now I am using L'Oreal Paris Infallible Eyeshadow in the shade Ice Latte. I'm applying that on my ring finger in the inner corner and tear duct of the eye. Now I'm just going to line my tight line with this black eyeliner from CoverGirl, and I'm going to put that on the waterline as well. And on top of the waterline, I am using Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Pencil in the color LSD. Now on a flat brush that I believe came in the Urban Decay Naked 3 palette, I am taking the shades Last Call and Busted from Naked 2 and applying that on the lower lash line. And I will be taking these same colors on the upper lash line after this step. Now moving on to mascara, I am using the Maybelline Colossal Cat Eye Mascara. I'm applying this to the top and bottom lashes. On top of that, I am using Benefit's Their Real Mascara. This mascara is great and it does wonders for my eyelashes, so I really recommend it. And now that is done, I am moving on to the lips. And I'm first just going to wipe off a little bit of the moisture that was left on my lips, and I'm going to line my lips with the Sephora Nano Brand Lip Liner in the shade Cheery Chestnut. Just going to line, try not to overline, but I'm just going to line my lips and fill them in with the liner. And then on top of that, I am using the Revlon Color Burst in the shade Sultry. I really love this lip combination for the fall. And it goes really well with the eyes. I think so anyway. Now I'm just going to show you what it looks like. Okay, that is it. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!